It's a Lake Worth Street Painting Festival,
Here's one example. A lot of people seem to like this one. Stopping to look at it. Pink elephant, or red elephant. There's a female snorkeler. So here's the photo, and then this is the street artwork that is copying it. So again, there's the original. And this is the copy. It's got some rich colors in it.
Here I am at the Lake Worth Street Festival, 9 o'clock. It's a beautiful day, it's sunny. It's a light breeze. Having fun, we're making our way to the food court.
¿Vistos que tienen un sombrero de bombas, de globos?
Here's the Studio 205. Oh yeah, this is your favorite store?
My favorite store.
This is her favorite store. Studio 205. They have original artwork paintings on coconut branches inside. Look at that one.
Yeah, she said, I'm late, you got to get away.
Yeah.
First time she asked me,
what exactly is wrong?
This one's cool, it's got an alien coming piece.
The way they did the little mat thing. Our car already has aliens.
Here's the Lake Worth Plaza at the Street Painting Festival, waiting for the band to come on. So what do you think? You're having fun?
Oh yeah, I enjoy this every year.
Yeah. What path to keep back? What kind of
visa? Kind of fight behind the scenes, but it's just fine.
Yeah.
get a photo of you. This one's pretty cool.
You're a man of taste.
Yeah, it's very cool. Very artistic.
Oh, she's an artist.
Yeah, well, sure.
A real one.
But I like too, like we're seeing it being made. You know, it's.
And Sir Tracy and
it's beautiful.
9, 10 weeks ago.
Okay.
There's the artist.
I know how real that looks.
She shows in two different.
It's very nice. Artwork inside of the dolphin. I had to get this one. It's of a coral reef. Very nice. This one's different. You have to look through a magnifying glass to
look at
figure it out.
They even painted the
what do you call them things? The orange things for cars?
Yeah.
They got those painted.
Well, it's like a 3D. If you look through the glass, it'll be like a 3D.
Is that funny?
Who is that?
That's Iron Man.
Iron Man.
Did you do it?
15 hours.
Betty!
15
Betty!
Hours.
Wow. Took 15 hours to do it?
Yes.
Wow.
And you're the artist? Very cool.
Thank you. Iron Man.
It's a good movie.